Welcome to the barge Alcazar.
Dallas 6 moving in on possible enemy target. Over.
Ah, nice.
Dispatch, I just heard something fishy.
girl around. Short hair with a bright green bag.
Sorry.
Shit. She said she'd meet me here.
She's probably running late.
Yeah. She used to be really reliable. When...
Oh, this chef outfit? Really uncomfortable. I wish we didn't have to do all this cloak and dagger stuff every day to get to work.
I love those.
Can't talk about that stuff up here around like that.
No one's listening. Fine. If you had the money to do this, fine.
I don't...
How are you feeling? 1 to 5.
2.
How strong is your...
Huh?
We might have a situation. Sweeping area. Over. There.
So innocent when they sleep. Whoa. You, go.
Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled.
Thank you.
Security protocol overruled.
To wake you up, but I think I forgot to turn off the coffee machine when I left. Yeah, sorry.
What's going on in that little place? It's very annoying.
Hey, you up there?
So, how was Sweden? You have to tell me. I don't know anyone else.
Be up here somewhere.
Lee, forgot to bring the cards. Again.
Thank you.
Tagging and tagging if needed. Over.
Okay, we're standing down. Keep the toolboxes open if anything.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
Before.
Poor thing.
Alexa back from the dead, a make-believe funeral, a murder mystery. Oh, all too much.
Don't worry, everything will settle down.
Stupid video games, never any romance. I deserve romance.
Too busy for my taste.
What is it?
She scolded Mary for not making the bed the way she prefers it.
Get
up! So unfair. She'd just discovered Zachary's dead body and was all shook up. I tried to tell her that. Know what she said? She said, things will change around here. I can promise you that.
And her son Patrick is just as bad. Look at Rosie. He has no respect.
I'll go and get someone. Can anyone please help me? I need help.
Oh.
6 years?
Ever since the scandal that ruined her career.
Are you kidding? That's the perfect man.
Huh? Is everything all right? I was looking for you at the car last Saturday, but the Brodman says you haven't been there all day.
Sí, soy yo. Just checking out the friends now.
Raro. No lo creo.
I don't know. You probably keep something weird inside.
Weird? Like how?
All my clients have kept something weird in the safe.
He's always trying to guess the passcode. It's never hard.
He can't be serious. He just can't. It's unseemly.
How many times have you been checking before you believe your own eyes, darling? Or are you trying to scare the letters away?
Just listen to this. My representative.
At yours.
Ay, wow.
People have made dreams about retirement. Tell me you didn't forget the asado torch.
Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though. Didn't you, Pablo? No, it looks like an accident.